This is a video showing us doing the final heist perfectly with no hits on the money carrier. I say carrier because we do it with one person carrying the money who's in the demolition role. Haven't bothered showing you the bit up until now because, well, that's just standard, except for having one person carrying the money. So I'm just putting my bulletproof helmet on, not that I actually need it this time, and then waiting for the all clear to come out. We've only one person carrying the money. There's three people left to clear the cops outside, and they can just protect the guy carrying the money. Climbing over the wall here seems to be the fastest and safest way we've found, and also the jump running means so that you can move quite fast in this heavy armour. I have my armoured Karuma in an apartment just around the corner from here. However, there is an apartment in between, but I find it harder to get into.
If this job had gone different. robbing a bank and putting down a load of cops. You don't have time right now. Get out of there as quick as you can.
If you're able to get into an armoured car, there's really no need to take special routes. The only thing I do is a parachute over the river here so that you've got a guaranteed safe landing.
Thank you.
Looks a little odd us hit stopping here, but the guy driving the boat decided he wanted to take a screenshot. And there you have it, how to get a perfect take on the final heist in GTA.